Hug it out. To the author's parents, with hugs. It was a rainy Sunday afternoon. Woody and Annie were playing inside. Woody was making an airport. Zoom! Screech! Annie was building a town. Good morning, everyone! Everything was perfect until they both reached for the car. Hey, that's mine, Woody said. He wanted the car to pick up travelers from the airport. No way, that's mine, Annie said. She needed the car to cruise through her town. Mom, Woody called. Mom, Annie called louder. You kids need to share, their mother said. Okay, promised Woody. We will, added Annie, and they pinky swore on it.
Good,
said their mother. But sharing had never worked for Annie and Woody. Hey, you've had it for long enough. No way, it's only been a minute. You dum-dum, you ding-dong. Mom, Woody called me a ding-dong, Annie yelled. Well, she called me a dum-dum first, Woody yelled louder. You kids need to apologize to each other, their mother said. I'm sorry, mumbled Annie.
Me too,
whispered Woody. You're not a dum-dum. You're not a ding-dong. Well, not a big one, anyway. Okay, said their mother. Good enough. But after apologizing, there almost always came a round of kicking.
Ow, quit it! Stop, that hurt! Mom!
Called Annie.
Mom!
Screamed Woody.
Mom! That's it!
Their mother yelled back.
I'm sick and tired of you two fighting! From now on, anytime you argue, you're going to have to hug it out!
Hug it what? Hug it who?
Hug it how?
Hug it huh?
Hug it out!
Mom said again.
Now get together and hug!
But this new punishment was hard to remember, especially when all Woody and Annie wanted was to forget it.
Hug it out! Hug it out! Hug it out! Hug it out!
I can't even take one more hug,
Annie finally admitted. Me neither, sighed Woody.
I'm as flat as a pancake. What are we gonna do?
Annie wondered.
Can you give me a little bit of space to think?
Woody asked. So they took some time apart. Woody played with his planes. They traveled from Paris to Rome and crossed the ocean to New York. Annie played with her town. She delivered papers, put out a fire, and rescued pets. And they both found a way to play with the car. In fact, they'd been playing happily on their own for so long that they almost didn't notice they hadn't hugged in a while.
Hey Annie, Woody said, I kind of miss you,
Annie finished.
Do you want to?
Woody asked.
Mom!
Annie screamed.
Mom!
Woody screamed louder.
Hug it out!
Their mother yelled back. And they did.
The end.